Watch as these blades cut out a pinion gear. The piece is made from Nylatron thermoplastic resin. An automatic bone and flesh cutter requires an extremely sharp and strong blade to function. It's amazing to watch this press driving a wheel rim into its new tire housing with great force. This CNC machine is performing a design in Cant cycles. A Cant cycle is a combination of machine movements. This handheld automatic screwdriver is 10 times faster than the average carpenter. Sets of playing cards are printed on large sheets and then cut into individual pieces. Automatic machines bend tough iron rebar in seconds. This master craftsman is an expert hedge cutter with a serious steady hand. Friction bending is a solid-state bonding process. With immense pressure, heat is generated through friction. These barrels are being sheared up by an electro-hydraulic cutting machine. This barrel turning system turns bottles to 90 degrees. This oil paint is being packaged in large paint containers to be sealed and shipped. This machine cuts multiple pasta noodles at once. This bath of molten zinc is at temperature of around 450 degrees Celsius. This process of hot winding is used for thicker wire springs. Specifically designed to produce the perfect 6 ounces cheese wedge. These are incredible 2 sides CNC cutters with 8 edges per side. This truck transports and bales simultaneously. It can compress and bale up to 1000 kg of grass at once.